Well, the totals on that so far, we've got about 2 feet of snow so far at some of the resorts, a lot of which you probably recognize the names of. Alpine Meadows got 23 inches. But what I want you to look at on here is the fourth line down where it says Tahoe City. That's down at lake level. Those are the communities in and around Lake Tahoe. We've got 2 feet of snow down there. Now that is impressive. To see not only snow get that low, because we've had too many winters where it's been difficult to do that, but the fact that we got 2 feet there, it's a unique day right now up in the Tahoe Basin. And it's a unique day back here at home. Let's talk about our rainfall totals. We picked up an inch in Livermore. Look at San Jose at 0.8 inches of rain. Look at Fremont at over an inch. Those were the areas that were really under the gun in terms of the direction this rain has been getting funneled into the South Bay over the past 24 hours. Not to say Santa Rosa didn't get rain, we did, and we got rain in the city. We got almost an inch there. So good totals everywhere. And if you're wondering, has this made a huge dent in bringing us up from our deficit? Well, it's helped, but we are still way behind. These are updated numbers as of right now. And we're still only at about half of what we should have gotten for the season for San Francisco, half for Santa Rosa, and only 30% for Livermore and 39% for San Jose. So let's see what happens next. We're going to take high def Doppler, which I just showed you a few minutes ago. There's our organized band still coming into the South Bay, and we just watched this as well. It's going to stay that way over the next few hours of tonight. This gets us to 2 in the morning, and we still have a steady focus here of rain coming into the South and East Bay. And then overnight, that breaks, and we get into the next phase, which is tomorrow. Scattered showers for everybody. So we're still in this on Monday. In fact, there will probably be some leftover showers for the Monday morning commute to work. It will not be as widespread and steady as it has been for most of the day in the South Bay. That phase should have come to an end, but you should still plan on spotty on again, off again showers for the drive into work tomorrow. Look at the rainfall totals by the time we finish Monday and Tuesday. Then we get a break after Tuesday in the 7-day forecast. There's no rain there. That says Wednesday and Thursday. It's just got a few clouds on it. And the next system gets here in time for next weekend. So Saturday and Sunday, we're going to watch that. It doesn't look very impressive at this point, but we do have a chance for another storm next weekend. All right, Vern, over to you.